It's the NFL and EA Sports getting set now for today's matchup as we join you from Lambeau Field.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end, because you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays, and not only catch the ball, get about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
It's first down as they head to the line. Richardson lined up in the backfield. He has the grab. The tackle is made.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
And here we have second down. Wide receivers are bunched up.
Richardson looking for space left side.
What an impressive run by Richardson.
Jim, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box and stop those runs.
First down here after the run. Here they come back to the line after the 50-yard gainer on the previous play. Looking across the middle, has the reception all alone. That'll stop the play right there.
How you perform inside the red zone is often the difference in a game, and we'll get an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
And Richardson's going to secure the handoff. Tackle made by Daniels. As we take a look at the offense, Eddie Lacy is a massive man, very difficult to bring down with just one tackle.
I think every offense needs a running back just like Eddie Lacy to get those tough yards in between the tackles. He gets it done every single week.
As you take a look at the defense, Clay Matthews not only gives this unit a lot of leadership, but big-time pass-rushing ability from the linebacker position.
Well, there were some question marks when he was drafted out of USC, but there's no question marks anymore. Clay Matthews, one of the best outside linebackers in the NFL.
Fourth down. It's now or never.
Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation.
Keeps it here.
Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
The head coach decides he wants to be the aggressor in this situation. On fourth and goal, he goes for it. Nice play call that time.
The Colts with an extra point try on the way. The point after is good.
Colts are ready to kick it away.
No return here as he makes the fair catch.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
The Packers will approach this play from out of the pistol.
Hand off to James Starks. Nice tackle. It's now second down.
The Packers line up in the pistol. Nelson's a receiver in the slot.
Here's the give to James Starks. He's into the open.
Packers offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play.
First down at the 45. Takes it again.
He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Fights through that hit. Gains 15.
Eddie Lacy making the big play for the Packers.
Green Bay has been begging for a big, powerful runner for years, and they have found it in Eddie Lacy, and it helps this offensive line because they're not the most powerful group in the NFL.
Breaks free. They go to the right side. Second down.
Rodgers will have it in the pistol. The Packers in the pistol. He'll get it again. Jean Francois that time in on the tackle. The Packers line up in the pistol offense. Third down and four. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw. Starks is in the backfield. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Throws the pass. Now we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way. First down here. It's Luck out of the pistol. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And Richardson's able to move the chains with that carry. Trent Richardson, this time, able to break a long one.
Beautiful job that time by Trent Richardson. And he comes over from the Cleveland Browns. Slow start with the Indianapolis Colts, but now he has picked it up. And that's a great job of breaking some tackles and then showing that speed and picking up big yards.
First down at the 30. And he's forced to the ground.
My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both pulled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. The Colts from the 22. Luck hits his tight end, Dwayne Allen, with that pass. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Lays out and makes the catch. First down here after the completion. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Set up screen to Richardson. Got a big lane. Touchdown, Colts.
This goes to show you got to practice everything in the NFL. On both sides of the ball, you can tell the offense has practiced this quite a bit. The receivers were in position. The football came their way, and they get a touchdown on a Hail Mary pass.
Driving extra point is good. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Signals and makes the fair catch. They face first down. Lacy lines up in the backfield. He sends the halfback in motion. Starks got it on the handoff. Ends up picking up 3 yards. After running it, it's second down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. And Starks is handed the football. The ball is out.
I never did it myself, but it must be a great feeling to hit an offensive player that hard and make the football come flying out.
the defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Quarters formation here for the defense. From the gun, Rodgers. On the money. Jackson's there to make the stop.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how defense reacts.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Packers will come out in the pistol. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. They need to get the playoff. The give. This run goes nowhere. Stuffed for a loss of four.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
Second down and a long way to go. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Very nearly intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted, and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. 2-minute warning looms, and this may be the last play before it hits. Pass is intercepted. That brings the play to an end. We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. They come to the line, and it's first down. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Richardson. He'll go to the left. Breaks the long one for the touchdown.
Well, I'll give credit to the running back. That was a nice run for the long touchdown. No doubt about it, but he is not fast. And the defense was loafing. They were not hustling. That's why they gave up the touchdown.
Colts are ready to kick it away. Muscles through the defender. And that tackle made by Laron Landry. The Packers are getting set for their next possession. Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. Gets it out for the completion. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. Setting up screen. Makes the reception.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later, that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
That leads us to second down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The field, a foot race to the end zone.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. This play set up by the long gainer. Will go ground. Now chains it across the goal line for the touchdown.
Oh, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there, and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets to third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
And Rodgers will hand it off. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got it in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
And unable, the ball is jarred loose. They pick up the loose ball, and here they go. He's brought down. First down, offense readying for the snap. Rodgers will have it in the pistol. Hand off to James Starks, left side. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Offense lines up here. Here's the give to James Starks. Redding's there to take him down.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Drop back, shotgun formation. Touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. They bring him down at the 41-yard line. First down on the way. And Richardson's lined up in a single back formation. Luck, handoff to the outside. Richardson. This will be second down. They're going to the hurry. The defense gets a sack.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
And Nix lined up now as a slot receiver. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time. As the pass goes incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The coach is going to go for it. The Packers are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. They bring back out the offense to go for it. And Nix lined up in the slot. Luck will take the snap from the gun. Complete to Nix. That's a pickup of 14.
The Colts do a really terrific job picking up that fourth down play that time. It gives them an emotional lift. And look at the defense. They are down because they gave it up.
First down here after the completion. And Richardson's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
A lot of yardage to make up here after that sack. It's second down. One more snap and halftime. Luck's taking off. Going for the deep ball, and it's incomplete. That does it for the first half. Packers trailing this one. Okay, Larry, looking sharp back in that studio. Thank you for that. And now we're ready to get the third quarter underway as these teams take the field. And no return as this goes for a touchback. First down here. The third quarter begins with this play.
What a catch.
The Packers in for the score.
Well, it was a long throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver, but that was absolutely awful coverage by the defense. They were out of position, and they give up the long touchdown throw.
Extra point is good. The Colts are ready to return the kick. Moncrief's going to test the coverage this time. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down coming up. Lux lined up. Empty backfield. Out of the gun. That ball has been picked off. In on the stop.
Hawks able to show off those great hands and picking off that pass from the linebacker position. What a job and what a pair of hands.
It's first down as they head to the line. Starks taking the handoff. Running to his right. And that's a gain of maybe five. And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Set up screen. And Starks is brought down but has the first.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback and he gets the completion.
First and goal from the four. Hand off to James Starks. Now makes the move to the right. Browns in on the tackle. They keep fighting for every inch, every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
Second and goal from the one. Going to lose yards here.
The defense is fired up right here, aren't they? They know it's third and goal. This game is close. They make a stop here. That is big time for their football team.
They're going to the hurry up offense, and they're back to the line quickly. Third and goal at the four. And that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete.
Good job that time by the defense. They stop them short on third and goal. What will the offense do? I'm sure the defense is hoping they go for it.
The offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing four to stay on the field. Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. From the gun, he'll throw it over the middle. Ooh, they fail to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
Anytime you turn the football over in a fourth down situation, what a big lift for the defense. Man, they are pumped up. Now the offense has to come out there and make them pay.
Drew Luck under center. First down and 10. Richardson, good for only a yard.
The defense, when they have you backed up against your own end zone, they're expecting you to run the football. They were ready, and they stopped the team for a short game.
Second down following the run. The Colts come out in a two tight end set. Looking across the middle. Allen's got the catch and the first.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense. Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
And Richardson's lined up as the single back. Second down and 11. Looks but can't connect on the short throw.
When you get in a situation like this as a quarterback, it's in the second half, it's third long, you're losing a close game, it's up to you to make the right decision. Don't force the issue. If it's not there, throw it short or throw it away.
Had it, but the hit knocks the ball out.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The Colts get to this one first, and they'll down it. What a difficult spot to be in from here. Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. And incomplete. What a hit that time.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Second and 10. Makes the reception. Gains 19.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Second down coming up. The Packers will go with the pistol on this play. Here's the give to James Starks, and that gains one.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time when they stopped the play for a short gain.
The Packers from the 27 has his man. Tackle, but not until he picked up the first down.
That's awesome. Every time you pick up a first down, what does that do? It shortens the game, also keeps your defense on the sideline, and they get rested up and ready for their turn. But you got a lead here. It's a small one in the second half. Keep getting those first downs.
Drag to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first. Second and short following the run. The Packers come out in the pistol, trying to beat the play clock. A takeaway. He's got some daylight. Touchdown.
That's just a tremendous job by the defensive lineman. Seeing the football, getting the interception, takes it all the way back with the help of his teammates for a touchdown.
Two-point try. Colts are ready to kick it away. And he's met head-on right there at the 20. Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter. They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. The final quarter underway now with this snap. Gets it out for the completion. And the tackle is made at the 41.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting a score.
Time for the hurry-up offense. Rodgers from the shotgun. Diving grab. They give him the catch. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Yeah.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and 10. And he's prone to the ground.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Now the offense in their hurry up. Heaving it down the field. Landry's there to make the tackle.
The backers, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You've got, you're down just a few points. Just keep looking.
Six on the board for the Packers.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Packers now ready to kick the football down the field. Aaron's got a chance for a return. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down here. Richardson lined up in the backfield. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. And now they're in the hurry up. Screen. The catch is made. As the first down. Now looking for more. First down here after the completion. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And gains about one.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap. And they hold that run to a short gain.
Luck's going to be in the pistol here. Second and 10. And the give to Ahmad Bradshaw. And they'll end up losing four here.
Well, these plays do look ugly when they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third and long, tough to do.
Third down following the run. Not much time left here, and the defense will need to come up with a stop to maintain the time. That's Luck connecting with Allen, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. The offense is back on the field here with fourth and three to go. The Colts will take the snap from the 40. On the money. Allen's met after a gain of eight. The Packers defense not able to make the stop there, and they'll have to stay on the field a little bit longer.
Well, sometimes when it's fourth and short, the toughest man wins, and that time the defense was not the toughest unit.
Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. They face first down. Richardson lined up in the backfield. Gets the handle here. They are all over him behind the line of scrimmage. And a loss of one. Second down now. Nickel formation for the defense here. Throws the pass. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete. After the incomplete pass, it's third down. Offense lines up here. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
This is what separates offensive lines in the NFL in obvious passing situations like this one on third down. Can you hold up and protect your quarterback to give him time to make those throws? The answer to this one right now is no.
The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
Signals, fair catch. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. First down. Let's see what they come up with here. Rodgers will have it in the pistol. The wide receiver in motion. First and 10. Stark's going to take the handoff now. Tackled down at the 28-yard line. The Packers coming to the line. Still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. Timeout won't be used here. They'll go to the hurry. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. Second and 2. Rodgers gonna ball is out. They recover their own fumble. Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
Out of the shotgun formation. Sticks to his hands. Butler's in on the tackle. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Going to the hurry up. Under a minute to go here. Trailing. They'll go hurry up rather than call a timeout. The Packers from the 37. Incomplete. Looking underneath that time.
Lots of ways to attack cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
Third down coming up. Needing a first at this point. Lacy lines up in the backfield. Third and 4. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Nelson tackled down.
The Packers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. From the gun, Rodgers. Looking to go deep. Almost intercepted. They need to make something happen. They tried it right there a moment ago with the deep ball, and here in the last 30 seconds, no one would be surprised if they did that one more time.
Yeah, I think they will, Jim, but the defense, they know the situation. They can kind of get back, protect the goal line, play that soft coverage. Hard to get a big play against it.
Phil, it's third down. They are in four down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
Throws to the right. Makes the catch. Lacy takes the hit and is brought down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 22. And Cobb can't hold on that time. Coming off that incompletion, that leaves just enough time for one more snap.
Yeah, one more play, and you never know what's going to happen in the NFL when you have one play. There's so many talented receivers. They can make big plays even when they're not there. It's going to be fun to watch.
Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. Going deep, and it's out of bounds, incomplete. The Packers line up for the field goal try. If the kick goes through, this one will, in all likelihood, be headed to overtime. And it's good. We
are going to overtime. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. And Williams is not going to test the coverage here as he makes the fair catch. They come to the line, and it's first down. And Starks is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. The Packers come out in the pistol. Hand off to James Starks. That's a gain of 10.
Anytime you see a defense that can't stop the runs right up the middle, there's a couple things. The middle linebacker's probably not doing his job, and you might not just have enough meat up inside to hold up against those big offensive linemen.
The Packers will take the snap from the 30. Here's the give to James Starks. Out to the right. Adams going to make the tackle.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stop him for a short gain.
The Packers from the 32. Makes the catch in the open field.
Scores a touchdown to put you ahead. It's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The big play in overtime results in a win. I